the group you like the most. Straight from the Frisco City West Coast with something up my sleeve.
The purpose of Court Watch is an educational experience in which we observe the court process and also allows the community to be more involved.
Jakku, tell us a little about what you do with the Court Watch.
Well, what Court Watch is Court Watch is a program where we try to bring transparency, accountability, and responsibility to the criminal justice system. And what we look at ourselves as,
we are the eyes on the system. Kind of like in the civil rights movement where they have the movie Eye on the Prize, we are the eyes on the system.
...affect the outcome of a case. And what about the ethnicity of a judge, prosecutor, defense attorney, right? How does that affect what happens?
Unfortunately, we could not take you inside the courtroom, but we do have a short summary from the public defender herself who handled the case.
Check that paperwork and listen to some of them flows to Frisco, the city by the water. I'm never getting caught up by a neighborhood brawler. So watch your mouth, cause I don't.
So my client was charged with possession for sale of marijuana. It's alleged that he was in downtown at Halladay Plaza, was standing there walking. You heard the officer sort of testify. He's walking away. The officer comes up to him, yells please, grabs him by the hand, and then begin searching him as if he had a weapon. And I do believe that if he were a different color or in a different area of the city, he would never have been followed or stopped. And that's why it's so important to have people in court supporting, you know, our clients, our family members, and stuff like that.
Put the chains on me and I still won't give up. Light at the end of the road, told you keep your chin up. You can share the strength of my flow, show beginners. Gotta lose, get
brief. Think of today's court watch?
I thought it was a great experience and definitely something for the youth to like learn and get to experience. I personally loved it because I've always wanted to be a lawyer all my life, and getting to see the prosecutors and defendants and people going free and just seeing what they have to say and all the witnesses' things. I don't know, all of that just excites me and it's a huge interest of mine. So yeah, it's just great.
Experience about the court watch was actually being able to be a part of something to help out the black community, and also being able to be in San Francisco and just experience another city.
I liked court watching, going to see how the courts actually were and how they interacted. It was really cool, especially if you know you want to be a lawyer, you should really try out. Or the thing that I like.
Mother, there's too many of you to cry. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you die. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the end.
Very important program. For years I've been practicing in empty courtrooms where the audience is ignored. We're told, be quiet, don't talk to the custody. And threatened with, you know, charges for talking to their loved one. And there's never any public input. There's never any community input. They could care less about people who are there to watch. And it's time to change that. And this is the change that you can make. It's just by being there, by bearing witness to what you see, you can make the change.